Let us die. Living on edge of two seas.